Well, Niele has always been somebody very special to me from the moment I recruited her. We had a really great relationship while she was here as a player, leading us to the national championship. And when I had an opening on the staff, it was the easiest decision I ever made. I got to bring Niele back. She was somebody that could connect with the players. She's going to be a great recruiter, and she knew the game. Immediately, she has that charisma and that warmth and that smile. She is definitely the life of the party on our team. And she was somebody that, you know, I always listened to her because she knew, you know, what was going on the court. And she's kind of the face of our program in recruiting. I mean, when kids start looking at Notre Dame when they're young and they make a phone call, they're going to call her. And she has grown so much as a coach. She has a tremendous future. She's going to be a great head coach. She's ready to really take that on.